Well, in honor of a man who worked tirelessly to unite people from all walks of life, each year on Martin Luther King Jr. Day, millions of people from across the country come together to volunteer their time to serve others in their community. And if you're looking for a way to take part in this year's MLK Day of Service on Monday, January the 15th, the nonprofit HandsOn Broward is looking for people just like you, willing to get their hands dirty as they help one local middle school discover a new way of learning that fuses science and nature and the arts. Here to share more about this and other volunteering opportunities is HandsOn Broward Chief Operating Officer Kristina DaSilva and Volunteer Coordinator Phillippa Paisley. Ladies, thank you so much for being here.
It's a pleasure to be here. Thank you for having us.
I've had the privilege of being able to work with HandsOn Broward before, so I know the great work that you do, and it is very gratifying and satisfying, I think, as a volunteer to go out there and do this work and know that especially kids are really going to get something from it. So, Kristina, let's talk about this project that's coming up with at McNichol Middle School.
Yes.
It seems like a really large but a very cool project, so tell us about it.
At HandsOn Broward, our mission is to inspire, equip, and mobilize individuals to take actions to create positive change. So our very mission is driven by Dr. King's legacy of service. The project that we have coming up on Monday, January 15th at McNichol Middle School is something that we have spent the last year and a half working to and with a variety of partners, including a landscape design firm and the great staff over at McNichol Middle School, to create a concept that gets kids outside of the indoor learning environment and getting hands-on to learn various principles of STEM, what we're calling actually STREAM, which is science, technology, reflection, engineering, Ooh. Arts, and mathematics. So we're getting kids outside using their hands to work within an outdoor science learning lab, to reflect perhaps in a butterfly garden, and to be able to share in an outdoor environment that focuses on the various learning styles that kids yeah. have, from visual to kinesthetic to auditory learning.
Yeah.
So it's a very fun, unique concept.
Phillippa, I like the whole idea of reflection
yes.
too, because I think we live in this crazy world where everybody's attached to electronics all the time. Mm-hmm. There's so much noise all around us. So to sit in a quiet space and reflect is probably a great part of the learning experience, don't you think?
Yes, and it gives volunteers the opportunity to take a look back on the change that they've made, seeing that the small power that they have has been harnessed into a big thing, and they see that and they feel that when they volunteer with us.
So you are the coordinator for all of the volunteers. So tell
yes.
us how that works. And I know for this project, you said you need several hundred, right?
Yes.
So you're like right here on this show, you're saying, hey,
yes,
we
please.
Need you, yeah.
Yes, please. What we do is we have a system on our website where we post our projects. The MLK Day being on January 15th, we show you how many volunteers we need. We show you all of the different tasks that you'll be doing. And it's really a simple process. You log in, you sign up, you create a team you want to volunteer together. You can volunteer if you're at the age of 5 and up. So if you're a family and you want to instill that people power
yeah.
in your family, you can be a part of the MLK Day of Service.
That's so cool. So let's talk a little bit more about HandsOn Broward, because you do these sorts of things all year long, right, Kristina?
Yes,
yeah.
we do. We started in 1974 as a small agency called Volunteer Broward. And back in 1974, our number one volunteer opportunity was stuffing envelopes.
And so, you got to start
yeah,
somewhere.
Well, volunteerism
yeah,
has also
right?
changed
yeah.
very much over the years. And HandsOn Broward has evolved into the sort of the volunteer hub of Broward County. So we work to mobilize volunteers through four different pillars of programming. One of those is our Connect program, where we connect volunteers to nonprofits in the community that need the support. Some of them are smaller, struggling nonprofits with one or two folks on staff. And so, you know, HandsOn Broward stepping in to be able to coordinate volunteers provides a great service for them to increase their capacity. Through HandsOn Direct, we do direct service programs like our National Days of Service, where you can volunteer with HandsOn Broward. We've also got HandsOn at Work, where it's a business activation pillar, where we mobilize local companies who are looking to make a difference. And many times they have the resources to make a tremendous impact in our community for nonprofits, schools, parks, neighborhoods, youth centers. And then we've got our hands-on learning pillar, which focuses on young people. And so we're teaching kids from the age of 5 that you're never too young to make a difference. And so that's how, through those 4 pillars, we activate our community. And last year, we served, I think, between 10 and 11,000 volunteers served to positively
that's
impact.
That's amazing. Yeah. And a lot of students, too, also need service hours. So they probably go to HandsOn Broward so that they can get their service hours, and then they fall in love with service. Right,
yes.
Phillippa, have you seen that?
Yes, I've spotlighted a few volunteers who initially came to HandsOn Broward to fulfill their service requirement,
yeah.
And they fell in love with the projects, and they become project leaders and have, in turn, led these projects. So we see that a lot with our volunteers.
That's wonderful. You guys do great work all year round. So thank you, ladies, so much for coming in here and talking about HandsOn Broward and the MLK Day of Service. So if people want to volunteer, they need to start thinking about it now. We're going to give them some information right now on how they can do that. For more on HandsOn Broward's MLK Day of Service or other volunteering opportunities year-round, visit handsonbroward.org. We'll have the link for you on our Facebook page at your South FL.